Making.
Oh, so good. So here's what I have for clothes so far. I've got two of my shirts that I like don't wear them often. So here's the shoes I have. These purple Burt's, that would be like beach shoes. And then I have these White Mountain footbeds. They're like cute dinner shoes that I might bring. And then these are cute dinner shoes. They're from Azod. I like my phone. They're super nice. They're just white plain. And then for like walking around and stuff, it would be my On Clothes I'm gonna bring. And then for clothes, I might bring that top. It's dirty though. But for swimsuits, I'm bringing this blue one piece. This top from Old Navy, these bottoms from Old Navy, and then like as a cover up, I'm bringing these shorts from Old Navy. This is the top I cut, it's from Target. It's short sleeve, from tank top. Just had to try it on to make sure I didn't cut it too short. And then I made it like off the shoulder one, and then I cut this one as well, this national shirt, to make it like off the shoulder. And then for like two dinner outfits, because we're only gonna be there like 2 minutes, I have these jean shorts to go with this like cropped top from, both are from Old Navy, and then I'm bringing this Abercrombie and Fitch dress. It's really cute. And I'm bringing socks, and then for pajamas, I'm just bringing this comfy little random things. That's all I have packed so far. I need to bring two, like, normal outfits, and then I need to pack a thing of jewelry, which I have two extra toiletry bags. I have this, but I'm probably just gonna pack my toiletry or my rings and stuff from this. So I can't wear jewelry tonight for cheer, so I'm just gonna take this off right now. I'm gonna put it in this box for tomorrow. I'm gonna pack a couple hair ties. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That should be enough, and then I'll wear one down, so 6. For rings, I'm just gonna bring this silver one. I think that's all I'm gonna bring for jewelry. Oh, and then earrings. I'll just bring this little thing of earrings. Does it fit? Oh my gosh, it fits. Okay, so I'm just gonna bring in this little thing. So yeah, that's what I have for toiletries right now. So I'm gonna pack what I have right now, just in this duffel bag, not in a suitcase, because we're only gonna be there for like 2 nights. So yeah, I'm gonna pack that right now, what I have, and then I'm gonna, pack like casual outfits.
Friday morning, 7 o'clock. So I'm gonna show y'all my fit that I'm gonna wear on the car right now. So I'm gonna wear these like shorts from Kohl's. They're like oversized shorts, they're really cute. And then I'm gonna wear this Eras Tour shirt from the Taylor Swift merch line. It's just a pretty basic fit. Just a white shirt and colored shorts. Pretty basic. So I'm gonna wear my On Clouds with this, my white ones. But for now I need to fix my hair. Not quite sure what I want to do with my hair. I think I just want to do like, okay. My hair is just up there in a bun. It's like already wavy. So I'm gonna go wash my face and we'll see. I think I'm just gonna wash my face and do eye patches. I lied. I'm gonna put this fat lip oil on from NYX. Hello. Yes. Come here. I'm 1.5.
Macy, come here.
Yes.
Macy.
You're so cute.
We stopped to get some breakfast. Oh, God. Chick-fil-A. Yeah. I'll update you guys later. Alright, I'm back.
Okay,
so
grab me a bottle.
We had breakfast. Yes, please. And now we're going down to the farmer's market, and then we're gonna go to the beach because it's literally right there, and the farmer's market is right there. It's 4 minutes walk if you didn't. We're just gonna go down to the farmer's market, and then also someone went to the beach because I filmed one thing yesterday. So, yeah. Okay, we're at the beach. My brother's telling me that my mascara is crazy. I can't really see it. No, it's fine. People will just think I have a black eye. Anyway, at the beach, we're digging. But the water is actually so pretty. Anyway, so, yeah. I might update you guys again with the and creature. But yeah, for now, bye.
That smells good. Guava blossom.
Okay, so we just went to lunch. And now we're in this cute little shop. Really cute. But yeah. Okay, so we went back to the hotel and my brother took a shower. And now I definitely got some sun on my face. But now we're going to the outlets to like walk around and shop.
Customized to satisfy you.
What's up, guys? Please see the camera. We just got back from the outlets. Well, actually, we're leaving the outlets right now. And I need to use a charger, by the way.
I'm
at two. What? How? Oh, fine.
You're on a charger.
And I'm gonna give a haul on shorts later. Okay, so it's the next day. I'm wearing the new swimsuit that I got. We're getting breakfast. We're gonna be late, but you know, it's fine. I'm gonna go to a water park today. I may or may not film because I forgot to bring the thing that you like put over your phone so water doesn't get in. So I may or may not.
I don't know how they could.
If I do film, it's just going to be out of the water.
Maybe they had a backup.
It didn't work. How could someone not keep, how could an astronaut went up there keep that story? Yeah.
Hey guys, so it turns out we just left the water park, and it turns out that there was the beach right next to the water park. So we are at the beach again, but we are not getting in because I do not want sand in my booty crack. Yeah, we're gonna go check out the beach. The water park was really fun. I think my dad got like one, maybe two or three videos. But
the next day.
Yes, this Father's Day, we're gonna go to some Italian, a restaurant. I don't really know what it is, but yesterday, since we got the new Converse, we're gonna wear those because I'm so eager to wear them. So, yeah. Guys, the water is so pretty! So cute.